Hi, welcome to Papadons. Today we're going to be reviewing the strain Blueberry YumYum.
This strain was made famous by the hip-hop artist Ludacris in his song Blueberry YumYum. This luscious hybrid is a great daytime mood enhancer with a sweet berry inhale and a soft smoke. It literally smells and tastes like blueberries. Thanks for watching this Papadons review. Hope to see you soon at 2051 O'Toole, open from 9 to 9.